So today we have university people with us from Budapest Metropolitan University from Hungary. How are you, ma'am?
Thank you.
So I have a few questions to ask you. So what is the language instruction for foreign students to study in your university?
All the international students at our university study in English. So it's not necessary to speak our local language, which is Hungarian, because all the classes are conducted in English.
All right. So is it necessary for giving IELTS or any English language test for your university?
No, it's not necessary at all, as we conduct Skype interview with each and every applicant, so we are not asking for a language certificate.
Okay. So could you please tell me what are the charges for like bachelor's and master's tuition fees?
Tuition fee for the bachelor program is 2,350 euros per semester.
Okay.
Some programs are 3 years, some 3.5.
All right.
And for master programs, depending on the program, it's either 2,500 euros per semester or 3,300.
All right. So is there any specific entrance exam also for the foreign students?
No specific entrance exam as such. What is compulsory? It's a Skype interview.
We conduct
a Skype interview with all the applicants. Those students who apply for the business-related program and their GPA for math is below 60%, they will have to write an online test for mathematics. And students applying for art programs have to submit a portfolio.
All right. So is SAT exam necessary for the bachelor's program for the students?
No, it's not.
All right. So can you please tell me about the scholarship available to the international students?
We have several scholarships at my university. The first one is the academic scholarship. It's given after the first completed semester.
Okay.
The best student in each program receives full tuition fee waiver. And we have another very popular scholarship program, which is a study abroad scholarship.
Okay.
We have two different types of scholarships for Europe and scholarships outside Europe. Those students who have a GPA of minimum 3.0 out of 5 eligible to apply to the scholarship. We have more than 180 partners worldwide in 45 countries. And if students receive the scholarship, they can spend 1 or 2 semesters abroad, and for this they receive minimum 500 euros per month.
So ma'am, can you please tell me what are the possibilities for study visa in Hungary?
Study visa, yeah. So students can join us at Budapest Metropolitan University, and whoever is arriving to us with a study visa can have part-time job opportunities.
All right.
Students can work as much as 20 hours per week.
Okay. And is Hungary a safe country?
Yes, definitely. I would confirm that Hungary is a safe country, even for ladies. I know it's a concern for many parents, but believe me, it is a safe country.
All right. And what are the living expenses in Hungary?
Yeah, usually we say that the student can make a living out of 500 euros per month.
All right. And what will you say about your university? Like, why should students enroll into your university?
Yeah, so first of all, I would like to confirm that Achievers Point has already a number of successful applicants at our university. So whoever is joining our university will meet at least 30-40 Indian students. Some of them sent by Achievers Point. But on top of that, students will have the opportunity to meet fellow students coming from as many as 90 plus countries worldwide.
Okay.